An unprecedented year, competitive play at the highest level. You guys led that. But one player rose above the rest, averaging 20.5 points a game, 8.5 rebounds, led the WNBA in blocks and second in scoring, and helped lead you all to the number one seed. I am proud to present the 2020 WNBA MVP award to Asia. Congratulations. Watch out, it's heavy. Congratulations.
You can't tweet anything, but you got MVP.
MVP, let's hear a chant. MVP.
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 And now we welcome in the MVP herself, Miss Asia Wilson of the Las Vegas Aces. Congratulations not only on this incredible award and moment in your career, but also that was an incredible scene, the surprise with the commissioner. What was that like?
Oh, man. Yeah, I feel like my whole life is a lie at this point. Honestly, we were coming in thinking that I had a referees meeting. And I thought we were just going to have a talk with the refs because we're going into the semifinals, of course. And then that's when we see, you know, Kathy walk up and she's, you know, giving the speech. And then I'm like, all of a sudden, I just started crying and I literally haven't heard any of the speech. So hopefully I can hear it in the video. I just became overwhelmed with so much emotion. Like Holly was saying, my mascara is running. Like I look a mess right now, but I am truly grateful.
Does not matter what your mascara is doing when you're the MVP. You can look however you want. Although I do understand that from now on, anytime your teammates or coaches tell you, hey, we're going to go grab dinner. Hey, we're going to go to a team meeting. You never know what they're actually going to be doing with you. So that's going to be a challenge for you the rest
of the way.
Can't
trust it.
What is it
for
like
sure.
down
can't
there?
Can't trust it right now.
Right? Yeah, for sure. What is it like when your teammates are not misleading you to give you a giant trophy? What is it like down there in the bubble in Bradenton, Florida, the wubble?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty normal. I know I'm safer here in the bubble than I would be, you know, on the Vegas Strip or in Vegas. But, you know, I do miss my family a lot. I miss my puppy. But, you know, we're here for something that's bigger than us. And that's what keeps me going. And that's what's truly special about having us all underneath one roof. We can really put a lot of minds together to create change in this world and plant seeds. So it's been tough. I can't lie to you. Every day is just, it seems like Groundhog's Day. But, you know, we're here.
Absolutely. And of course, the change you're talking about is the most important work. It just is. You are also trying to win a title, and now you got those MVP expectations on you. What do you think of your team's chances there?
I mean, I go to war for my teammates, and I know they'll do the same for me. So I think our chances are really high. It's funny to think that we weren't even in the conversation leading into the bubble, and here we are. So we're just going to take it all in stride. We're not going to change up a lot of different things. Just going to be in our system and throw the ball up and see what happens.
Excellent. Well, anytime you guys take the court, you know they're going to announce, and the MVP, Asia Wilson. Congratulations. Always so good to have you back on the show. If you guys go ahead and win that ring, I expect to see you back right here. Ooh, you got the trophy. Congratulations.
Got you. Thank you so much, Rachel.